Let's make a crepe. Half a cup of flour, half a tablespoon of sugar, a dash of salt, a quarter cup of warm water, half a cup of evaporated milk, a dash of mixed essence, and one egg. 1.5 tablespoon of melted butter, mix it together and put it in the fridge for about 30 minutes. Then heat up a pan, add some butter, the batter, and flip it over once you think it's ready. For topping, I like to add a little bit of sugar. Flip it over, and there you go.
It's smakelijk. Mm-hmm. Really good.